sea. That boat's conking out of the water. That thing's got some amplitude.
Great way to start it off right now. Again, this is a minute and a half run for Terramasa. He's going to set up for the second trick. Huge 540, perfect landing. Into it, 1 foot backflip.
1 foot, one hand.
That's right. Did take the hand off as well.
Added difficulty. Looks like he's locking that pole down.
Yep, I think you're right.
I think we're going to get something big, Jersey.
I hope so. Havasu, when the flip bars come out, you know something crazy is going to go down. Make some noise for Terramasa right now. Come on, Havasu!
I'm saying that word, Akimoto.
Oh,
I'm liking that setup, baby.
Oh! Goes out the flat water almost. Oh, huge backflip. He's nearly standing still. Make some noise for Terramasa. Right there.
Now, that shows you the horsepower that is under the hood of that thing.
Amazing. Yeah. Scarecrow, trying to go Scarecrow 530. Oh, and his boat shut off right there. Gets a back start of 15 seconds.
Let's see if he can get something squeezed in here.
Hurry up, Terramasa.
I don't know if he's going to get it.
Hurry up. Can you get it? Yeah, he's going to get it.
He's got it. Nose grab on that huge backflip.
Wow! Got the grab all the way up to the front of the nose there. That is not easy.